Most interactions between humans and great white sharks are accidental and occur when the shark mistakes a person for their natural prey. Great white sharks are currently listed as vulnerable by the International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN. They face various threats.